Welcome friends to another session of the Silk Route to Excel at Word. This Excel at Word is a series of YouTube videos on harnessing the power of Microsoft Word program. And here in this series, I will be sharing with you the various functionalities of Microsoft Word that has made this a household name. Apart from that, I'll also be sharing a few tips and tricks to help speed up your work in Word and help you excel at Word. Let's go on to the topic for today.
Welcome back. We have seen an intro to the multi-level numbering in Word. We'll now go to further advanced customization in the multi-level numbering. You can see here, to customize, you have to go to the home, click on the small caret, the arrow, set that, and then click on the define new multi-level list. This will give you a thorough customization of what can happen, what might happen, what will happen. So here, this is the customized chapter 1. So this is for the first level. The first level will always start with the chapter 1. Fine. Then what else you want? You can indent the text. If you want the text to go inside, indent a bit. You can use indentation. And then left alignment at what level? One more. This can apply to the whole list. You can link a level to a style. If you have seen the styles word, you know there are many styles which you can customize. You can now link this level to the list. So when I click on the style, automatically the numbering also is affected. So here different styles are there. You can click whichever you want to link to this particular level. And then you can always start at a different numbering. Okay. 1, 2, 3, whatever level number you want here. Suppose I start, you see this change instantly. If I want to start at chapter 3 for whatever reason, that is, for example, if you have got this document and chapter 4 starting a new document, and 1, 2, 3, you got another document, you can start with chapter 4 here. So this can be customized. And then every number should be followed by a space or a tab character or just nothing. The tab character, again you can tell what will be the tab stop to be given. So that must space be created between the end of the number and the start of the sentence. And then you can leave with a single space here. You can highlight whatever level you want. The number is left. The number element can be left or centered or right. This is between the margins of the numbering itself. So we start one by one. The numbering style will be, you want the chapter is what is there, we selected in the menu. You can make it, let us say chap 1, and you press OK. So all this will be chap 1, chap 2, chap, they automatically change. So now again you want to further define it. So what will chapter 2 start with? Chapter 2 is not, it'll start with include level number from level 1, matlab, that means the 1 here will be the start number for this one. Here you can then tell 1 point second level. This again style is, again if you want same numbers, 1.1. So what will happen is the second level will start with like 1.1. This can be done any time. You want to have a slash, for example, you can have it like this also. Then what will happen is the second level will be this one, 1 by 1 basic. This chapter 1, this 1 by 1 basic. So this can be, so this will be 2 by 1 because second chapter, first level, third chapter again here. This will be 3 by 2. This again is because here we have said that now you see there is no gap between, I'll just move this aside. There is no gap between this number and the next sentence. So here you can add a space or a tab character. We add a tab character. at a tap stop at, let us say, 0.2 centimeters. So the second level, what is the first level? First level it is with the space, second level it is with the tab, second level it is with the tab at 0.2. Number element left, texture index is not there. Fine. So what happens is that one by one there's a tab, two by one there's a tab, and so on. The third level, it can again continue with the same numbering, or you can collect, let us say, ABC in small letters, not in caps. So this you want it to move to the right. So this alignment can be to the right at 0.51. This is the default setting for this chap one distance, the length. So you can have it's 0.5. You want all these levels. Again, you follow this with a, let us say, space, and then start this with A, restart left after and we are fine. So this we apply this, okay. So this A video, it was basic word, the sort of a thing. So now you want the space to be more, again same thing. Now this right align, so you can make it slightly more aligned at 0.5. We'll make it, let us say, some more deep inside, that is 0.8, and number will follow with a tab character at tab stopper. Let us say it is this 0.8 start, so we'll just make it a bit inside at 1.2. fine. And then yeah, we'll see how it looks like. This is how it looks like now. So this can be format, can be copied to this. Fine. So now you just want this to move inside the whole paragraph. So now you can, let us see what else we can do with this options. Once you feel that this is comfortable to have this sort of a thing for each level, you can set for all levels. So what happens is that the number position left aligned at 0, text index at 0. For all levels, what happens, the text per first level is 0.5. There is no little indent here. If we go little indent, what will happen is each level will go 0.2 centimeters inside. So let us have it looks like. This is what it looks like. This chapter, this 0.2 goes inside, 0.3 goes inside, except this left aligned, this right aligned. Remember, this left aligned is right aligned. So this can be copied to this level and this level. This can be double click here, copy it to here, copy it to 4.1, 4.2. This can go like this. Fine. The good thing about this is, suppose your boss comes along and says, yaar, ye one by one ke baad, not A, let it be numbers only. Then okay, no problem. What to do is, so we'll go to numbering again, level number from 1, level number from 2. We'll first include level number, that's all better for you. Level number for 1, and again point, level number from 2, point, and then you want the, this level start with again 1, 2, 3. So this is going to look like, the second one will be 1 by 1. This you want to change again, let us change it here, let us make it 1.1, and then you click OK. So the whole thing changes. With this we come to end of today's session of Excel at Word. Please share this with your friends and colleagues and family, of course, to help them, you and me, to excel at Word. Thanks for watching.